All right, things got a little sloppy last night. While we were doing after we did welding video with Christine, and Mustachio got into the whiskey and the Jager and all the other good stuff we bought. And today we got to work on fucking van. We're gonna try to do a lot of work today. Buddy Mitch is on the way, Mr. DVS05. He's coming to bring us his tranny jack. You know, you'd think we'd have one here, but we don't. But whatever. Anyways, we're gonna work on van. We have to pull tranny, do rear main seal, and then we gotta do oil pan gasket. We got to rebuild a rack and pinion. We got to punch myself in the dick. Why the fuck did I take this job? All right, we're gonna do that.
Whoa. Okay, the music's off, but you still need to shake your ass.
What happened? Are you filming me?
Yeah, with my phone and your phone.
Fucking dick.
Which, yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, look. I'm filming you, filming my phone. Okay.
Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on a second. I fucked up there. I supposed to talk like that.
Yeah. You're not Mustachio on my phone.
All right, Mustachio here. Up in the fucking cab of stupid big goddamn white rapist van. We got top bolts off, had pain in dick, ripped my fucking hands all to piece of shit. We've got Johnny drunk as fuck. He's been screwing his driver all day.
Yeah.
Das is good. All right, we're all done in here. We're gonna go underneath. There's two tranny bolts left. Cross member, and then pull the fuck out. All right, now we're underneath. We got last bolt here, other bolt here. This video is going to be all over the place. You guys don't even know why I'm ripping this apart. Inside, if you look back there somewhere, you got fucking piece of shit, fucking rear main seal gaskets, piece of crap. All right, we just popped out all the brackets here. Look, the brake thing's not touching, so all this come down one shot. Yeah, somebody ran over a fucking guy right here. This is where his head smashed. Anyways, we got the two more, this one, and one on the other side. We pull those out and are ready to come down. Shut up, you. Keep wrenching. Good job.
Yeah.
Jonathan taking transmission mount off there because...
You fucked it up.
Underneath one broke fucked up. So, alright, he take that off, tranny out, good to go. Both lines broke. In here, we have to take those stupid clippy poos out and try to pull those fucking lines out, son of a cock tickler. All right, come under here. I took apart this part, Johnny Hill flywheel, you know, we had good time. Anyways, we pull flywheel off now. All right, I'll pull flywheel off and we'll show you after. Johnny removed baffles. Now you can tell that there's so much fucking shit down there. It's all fucked up. Do your oil changes, children. All the time. 5,000K. Alright, me and Jonathan got into the fucking zone there. We forgot to show you guys. But anyways, we tight everything down, torque spec. We got the flywheel back on, tranny ready to go back in. We changed tranny mount, because the other one was fucked. Alright, it should go back in, no problem. Mustachio cannot make this fucking shit up. The goddamn broken son of a bitch won't come out. Fourth time we got weld piece of shit to it there and fucking not working. Goddamn cock block boobies.
Alright, hey guys, I'm back. Fucking Mustachio fucking hated this cocksucking van. So he just got the fuck out of here. So me and Jonathan are gonna have to finish it for him. That guy. Fucking guy.
It's the same Jonathan.
Well, yeah, I know.
This Mustachio's dead.
Fuck Mustachio.
Okay,
Okay, so we're under the van, and I guess Pistachio did a good job with Jonathan to do all this stuff there. You guys did a good job, yeah.
Thanks, man.
But, yeah, the stud was giving them problems. They were swearing and drinking over it. Weren't you now, Jonathan?
Yeah, and I'm still drinking about it.
Yeah, he's still drinking. So we drilled her out, and I just wanted to do that with the tranny out of the way. So now we're going to put the tranny in place and start bolting her up. Cross member back on and get this job cruising. All right, well, we have the transmission back in. It took us maybe 15 minutes. I got two bolts, two there. We just got these two on each side there and the top ones. And then that's pretty much it. Got a plug, got one connector plugged in. Routing everything over, up and over. Like this one right here. It's for your speed sensor. Come on. Be a champ. Be a champ, speed sensor. Alright, so there's our new mount. These gray ones with the clips are for your O2 sensors. This one's for shifting. Are your shift patterns, or to tell you what's up. That one's kind of funny, like it doesn't go in all the way, you gotta like push it and it like guides it in, which is all right. Well, yeah, not bad, not bad. So I think we're gonna make ourselves another drink and this thing's fucking kicking ass. All right, so I got all the torque bolts in, the torque converter, little shield on, clipped all my wires into place, got the drive shaft on, and I bolted all my little things together. That's good. There's just that to tighten up left, and I'm gonna have to swap out that oil filter. This is still empty. So now I'm putting in the starter. And then the tranny lines, and then that's pretty much it for the transmission. So lines go up into the new fittings that we just put in. So yeah, and then after that I gotta go from the top and do everything else. So right now we're gonna put the starter in. It's actually really easy since I didn't disconnect anything here because the power cable's strong enough to hold that. Of course, just lose all my bolts. It only looks difficult since you guys are like with me and stuff. I'm only using one hand. Give her the old, you know, shirt wipe down. Sorry, I'm not getting the shots properly there. Let's get her to focus a bit. I'm two-hand this one because I lift the starter. Oh, sorry. Take a look at a blurry starter for a little bit there. No big deal. All right. So I got my impact. Just gonna squeeze it up. Good to go. Look at that. There we go. Starter's in. Okay, now we're gonna untape these lines. And all they do is they just clip in. Like, notice how this this is flared. Well, there's dropping shit everywhere. See those little rings in there? Those are little clips. All you gotta do is force the flare over the clip and it just clips into place. It's cool. It's a neat setup for factory, but like when they get rusty like they were, caca. So I'm gonna, all right, I got the first one in. I'll see if I can snake this one up the, all right, well, it was being a little pain in the weenus there. They have to go in like directly straight or anyway. See these little rubber grommets? Well, we're gonna slide those over everything, so that's gonna protect it, and that'll be that set for down here. All right, just before I call it a night, we got the exhaust up. These are wet because of previous lines blowing and spraying it, but our sensors are all hooked up. All hooked up. Tranny mounts all bolted. Everything's good to go. So I bolted the exhaust here. This one broke, so I put a nut and bolt. So now I'm coming to the part where I gotta weld that to that, and it cleans this garbage off. And then, this is how we're doing this. I'm gonna cut this here and I'm gonna angle that up into the tip. So that's actually where the exhaust is going. It's gonna look cool. I actually have to finish the tip first. I gotta cap those both ends. And I'm gonna make like one spot that'll fit into this spot. I'm gonna self-taper it together. But it should look pretty cool once it's done with the fancy schmancy brakes. Scores. Anyways, yeah. Basically, all we have left to do is, you know, clean this up. All the sides around. We gotta clean this up more there and body work it a bit. But I might get lazy and just throw Bondo in there and clean that up. Oh, no, I won't. Yeah, I'm going to clean all that up and that'll be that. I can't wait to hook this up. That'd be fun. Oh, yeah, cold start. Oh, the sheer madness and violence of it all. Hey guys, we're in the shop today. We have the old Dodge. Old Dodge. Somebody commented about my truck's got rust. Yeah, it's all surface. Fucking solid as hell. This thing's out for the year. It's actually really solid. But we are going to paint it in the spring. Right here, I'm starting a couple bubbles. So before it gets retarded, it's going to get painted. For what it is, it's actually pretty clean. This side was pretty rusted last year, or the year before. I don't remember when I fixed it. Ha ha. Anyways, this side's all fixed. I just never had a chance to paint it. So I'm gonna clean that all up. We're gonna paint the whole truck in the spring. So, all right, you're probably wondering what the hell I'm doing here on the hoist. Well, service time. I'm gonna pull the oil out, change the filter that's right there, and what's going on is that me and Jonathan are going to take a trip to Hamilton. We're going to go bring in all my catalytic converters, this place, PGM. That's their refinery, so you get the best price there. Anyways, while we're at it, we're going to go take a little detour to London, or Inwoods, and we're going to go chill with Pug for a couple hours. Hopefully he's done that lawn chair so I can try it out by the time I get there. That'd be awesome. But yeah, other than that, just gonna do some maintenance on this, and I got a couple more cats to cut off. This has been my haul from last year and the year before, I believe. I got a whole little pile right here. Ugh. Got a whole pile of good stuff there. I just brought in, I don't know if the sun's gonna be mean to me. So I just brought in a whole bunch I had hiding in the back. Plus I got that DPF one, which apparently is worth like, you know, $600 or so, if maybe more depending on the serial number that's on it. But yeah, for now I'm just gonna drain the oil on this and change the fuel filter on my fast pump. And oh yeah, sway bar end links. Both sway bar end links are shot. This one like comes like all the way out. I've had it out before. Alright. I really need to address the plow bracket buddy cut off all fucked up. But yeah, everything's still tight in the front end. I changed everything what 2 years ago? This is all new. This is all new. It's a kit I got on eBay. Brakes are all new, still looking good from last time, before we went to Manitoba. I did that sled job, or Mustachio did that sled job, and I got this leveling kit. Probably won't put that on today, it's not a big deal, but those go right on top of the springs. So yeah, let's drain the oil. All right, for this job you need just a ratchet with an extension. As you can see, the bottom there, same as this, fits right in there. And let's see if I can stick you guys somewhere. You watch this happen. I'm gonna kill my phone. Oh, please don't die, phone. Oh, Jeff. Holy fuck, Jeff. Ugh. Almost punched myself in my face. Always hold pressure because it all wants to come out, right? You want to keep your hands clean. You gotta make sure you're holding pressure. Hold pressure. Hold pressure. And then when you feel there's no more threads, fucking move your hand out of there. Your hand stays clean. I was actually really overdue.
Alright, well, look at that. New filter in there. I put on the new filter for the fuel pump. For those of you who haven't seen it, it's a fast platinum pump. This is the sensor for my pressure gauge and, you know, whatevs. Why is that really coated? Anyways. Okay, so that's done. I just finished ripping off the sway bar end links. They're both shit. Caca pee pee. So we got two new ones here. Fix them all up. Whoa! There you go. Brand new. Okay, so we'll slap these on. It's not very hard. That one's still stuck. I gotta just smash it and it'll come out. But I'm gonna slap these in, throw some oil in the motor, and I'll be done. Well, alright, that was an easy enough job. So that's pretty much good to go. Put a couple squirts of grease in there and we should be good to hit the road. Once I put oil in it!